Girl, you better stop it now. Back to my channel. It's your favorite chocolate girl, Beat by Mo, and I'm back with another video. Yes, I am. If you're new to my channel, go ahead and subscribe below and turn on your post notifications so you don't miss any of my next uploads. For all my returning subscribers, hey girl, hey. So today we're going to be getting into this dramatic cut crease. Yes, dramatic cut crease. I told you guys I was coming back with my colorful looks. I can't stay away from color, okay? I cannot stay away for too long. So if you guys wanna see how I achieved this look, go ahead and keep watching this video to see how I got this bomb look. Go ahead, if you are new to my channel, go ahead and subscribe below, turn on your post notifications, and go ahead and follow my Instagram at Beat by Mo so you can see the pictures of this look. And hey, let's get into this video, okay? Okay, so we're gonna be doing a bold cut crease today. I have already gone in, did my eyebrows, primed my face, did a little bit of color correcting here and there because I wanted to even out my skin tone because I have not been getting the required sleep that I should be getting, but don't tell my mom. But, yeah, so today we're going to be going into the MacBook by the Crayon Case. Let me hold this thing right, y'all, because this is my baby and I do not want to mess it up. But yeah, this is the palette that we're going to be going in today. And we are going to be doing I want to go in and do like a pink look. I don't know. I'm going to do something wild. I want to do something wild. I've been feeling like doing some glitter. I want to do something eye-catching. So that's what we're going to be doing today. Okay, so I'm just going to go into this pink shade here. So, I can't get it together today. Okay, so now I am gonna go into this light blue color here, and I am just going to blend that into the pink up here and diffuse that pink. Okay, so this is how we're looking so far. We're looking pretty crazy, right? We're gonna go back into that pink and we're gonna put that back in our corners and we are going to blend that into the blue again. Okay, so I went ahead and I cut my crease off camera. Now I'm going in with the eye foundation base by Plain and Makeup by Yolando. And this is in the shade Foundation. And I'm gonna go ahead and fill that in. I'm gonna zoom past this part because I got a full video on just my eyes. Like I got it coming, okay? So don't cut for my neck. when I zoom past this part, okay? Okay. Okay, so I'm just gonna take this flat brush that I got off of Amazon, and I'm just going to pat this out. Okay, so now this is how my eyes are looking so far. Y'all, I know this whole look, y'all probably like. But trust the process. Trust the processes. Okay, so now I am going in with that same brush that I used to put in that to blend out my pink. And I'm just gonna blend out the corners of my eyes with that pink. This orange, and I'm gonna blend that into the pink and carry it out a little bit. Now we want to make sure that we get a seamless blend, because you already know, girl, I'm all about my blends. So I'm going back in with that same pink, and I am just going to blend it into the orange so we can go ahead and get a seamless blend. Taking this yellow right here, and I am just going to blend that into the orange and into the corners of my eyes. Okay, so I went ahead and blended in the orange with the yellow, y'all. It's giving me sunset vibes. Sunset ocean vibes, y'all. Let me know in the comment section what this is giving you already. Like, what is it giving you, honey? What is it giving you? Because it's giving me, like, sunset ocean vibes, okay? So, I don't know if I want to do this, but I have these glitters. This one is just a random Amazon glitter that I bought. And then this one is Tangerine Dream from Brat Ink Cosmetics. And I don't know. I just don't know. Y'all, I want to do something dramatic, but I want to play with some time. Okay, y'all. So, I went and asked my boyfriend, because I be bouncing all my ideas off of him. Like, if I ever become rich and we are still together, he gonna be rich too, cause honey, he be giving me all my ideas. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead and put this glitter on, and I'm gonna line my eyes with this. This is the Melon Liner in the shade blue. This is what it's looking like, honey. And I'm gonna go line my eyes with this, and then I'm gonna come back and put the glitter on, because y'all, I gotta focus when I'm playing with these type of liners. Like, flat liner, child, slap that stuff on and be going about my business. But when I'm playing in colored liners, I gotta take my time for some reason. Because, baby, if I mess up my eyes, I'm going to cry. But I'll be back, okay? I will be back to do the glitter. Okay, y'all, I had to delete that whole clip because my Alexa was playing in the background. And YouTube was going to show enough copyright me. But y'all ain't missed nothing. So I went in and I put the pink glitter on the eye. And now I'm going to go in and put the pink glitter on this eye. And this is the pink glitter that I'm using. This is some glitter from, where did I get this glitter from, y'all? Y'all don't know where I got this glitter from. I almost don't know where I got this glitter from. When I think about it, I tell y'all where I got it from. Because Michaels. I got it from Michaels. So this is how my eyes are looking so far. Y'all, I hope y'all can see this glitter because it is so pretty. It is so pretty. Now I'm going to show y'all a hack. Take some tape and get all that extra glitter, all that fallout off your face. Okay, so now let's get into our foundation. Now I was gonna, you know, go up under my eyes with some eyeshadow, but I don't think I want to do that. So I'm going in with some Revlon Conceal and Define Full Coverage Foundation. This is in the shade F16, and this is what it's looking like. So I'm gonna go in and put that on my face and get this all blended out. Okay, y'all. So this is how I am looking so far. And y'all, maybe this is my personal opinion, but I feel like I should have just like cut my crease into like this shape and then did these colors, because I'm not really feeling like that color. Like, I'm not feeling it, but it is what it is. It is what it is, okay? So now I'm going in with my Nika K concealers. This is what they're looking like. This is in the shade 12 and 6. Is it 6 or 9? I think it's 9, y'all. I think it's 9. But I'm gonna go in and conceal my face. Okay, so while this kind of dries down, just throw that over there, y'all. While this kind of dries down, I'm just gonna go in with my foundation brush and go on the edges of it and blend it out before I actually go in, start actually blending. Okay, so I'm going in with my Maybelline Fit Me 35 Deep, I think that's the shade. And I did go in and contour with my Juvia's Place number 2. And I'm just gonna go in with my setting brush and start setting everywhere that I contour. I mean concealed. Sasha Buttercup, and I'm going right on top of that Maybelline where I set, already set, and I'm just gonna press this in as well. So now I'm going into my Maybelline Fit Me 360 Pressed Powder, and I'm just going to go ahead and set the rest of my face. Now, I am going to go in with my foundation brush because, of course, you know, you want everything to be seamless and flawless. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and bronze with the Juvia's Place. Y'all, I've really been hooked on this palette lately. I love it. Listen, if they put these on sale and they disappear, it's because of me. It's gonna be my fault. Okay, so mind your business. But I'm going in and I'm just gonna bronze, and this is in the shade dark. This is what it's looking like. Okay, hunties. Okay. So, while I do this, y'all want to know something funny? Okay, so me and my boyfriend are doing this detox. And we drank a bottle of, like, apple cider vinegar and water every morning. Like, 2 capfuls in your water every morning. Like, before you eat or anything. So, I had the one that said detox on it, but we ran out of that one. And it's not as bad as the original one. Like, the original one is, like, horrible. So, this morning is our first time drinking the original one. So, I fix it like I normally do. You know, 2 capfuls, shake up the water. We chug it down in the morning before we eat anything or whatever. This stuff was so nasty this morning because I normally get the detox one. And I'd be fine. Like, I'd be fine with that. I'm good with that. So, this morning, I'm like having a hard time because I'm trying to like adjust to this new one, and I'm not liking it. Like, my body, like, girl, what is you doing? What is you doing? You traumatizing us. So, my boyfriend comes out the room. He's like, I've been throwing mine. He throws the bottle away. He throws a water bottle away. It's like, I'm in front of mine. What are you waiting on? So I was like, oh, I gotta catch up to you. I gotta get my mind down. I've been struggling this morning. So he coaching me. He like, yeah, go ahead, drink it. You got it. Like, I'm chugging. I'm like, oh my God, it's so nasty. I'm freaking out. I'm like, oh my God, it's so nasty. So I'm standing in the bedroom in front of him drinking this, and he coaching me, you know, being my emotional support. So I finish it and I'm like, we did that. He was like, you wanna know something funny? I pull his on from up under the bed. I said, oh no, you gonna drink this today. You gonna drink this. Child, y'all, I was so tickled when he did that to me because I was like, really? You just sat there and coached me through my trials and tribulations of drinking it. you ain't even drink it, child. But he drunk it, y'all. He had ended up chugging it too. But I thought that was just so funny because he was like, you got this, go ahead, drink it. And I'm gonna chug this stuff down. You ain't even take a sip of yours. But that was funny this morning. That was really funny. He got me. Okay, my honey bunnies. So, we finna go ahead and do some blush. But before we do blush, what I've been doing lately is I have been setting my face first and then doing my blush and highlight because, I don't know, I've just been liking the outcome. So, I'm gonna go in and set my face. And y'all don't need that much. I just be over here inhaling it because it smells so good, y'all. It smells so good. It's not a heavy fragrance. It's not a heavy fragrance. It's a very light fragrance, but it smells so good to me, y'all. So good, y'all. So I did go in and add my beauty marks, y'all. I got a little bump right there, a little bumpy bump. So I went ahead and put a beauty mark. I put some eyeliner on that, and it looked like a real mole, y'all. I was like, okay, I'm gonna dress up my imperfections today. Sure is. Okay, so now we're gonna go in with the blush, and I'm gonna be using the Saharian Blush Volume 2, and I'm just gonna go into Lena and Tayu. Ooh, I hope I said that right. And we're just gonna go into them two, and I'm gonna mix them together, and I'm just gonna put some blush on my cheeks. Ooh, y'all, it's so pretty, and I haven't even put it on my face yet. Look at that. To the Saharian palette, still the Saharian palette, and we're gonna go into Zaba, this shade right here, and we're just gonna put some highlight. I'm just gonna go in and highlight my face with this color today. It is so pretty, and I wanna try it out. Mm-hmm. something, get close so y'all can see me. But yeah, we finna go in and finish this look, honey. So because the eyes are already acting in your face, they like boom, bam, here I am. We gonna go in and do a new look. You already know the lip pencil I'm using. Y'all recommend me some dark. I've been trying, as you can see, I have been trying to find different lip pencils, but I want one that's gonna be dark like this. If it ain't dark like this, then I ain't using it. And don't recommend no MAC, because I don't use MAC. Not my phone about to die. But we finna go in and finish off this look so I can go ahead and put my phone on charge, because I do not want to cut off in the middle of this video. And I'm finna go in with the crayon case, the lip pencil, in the shade browser. Y'all, we is coming to the end. Do you see her getting shorter and shorter by the day? So y'all, help a sister eye. Y'all see this? Help a sister eye. Let me know in the comment section, what are some good lip pencils? Like some good dark lip pencils, because I'm chocolate and I like for my liner to be kind of dark. Not black, but you know, dark brown, because I'm chocolate. And I have been trying to use like different lip pencils and stuff like that, but they just not giving what they supposed to have gave, honey. So if y'all know any companies that have like dark lip pencils like this, then let me know, because I know y'all tired of seeing the crayon case browser pencil, but that's what I'm gonna keep using until I find something else and give y'all some variety, because this is what's doing it right now. Okay, a look is not complete until you do your lips, honey, because baby, I was looking good before, but baby, the lip brings it all together, honey. It does. The lip brings it all, the lip and the lashes. Honey, listen, I'm gonna go into this crayon case matte lipstick, and this is in the shade Hell City. Everything that I use on my face today, guys, will be listed in the description bar, so do not forget to check it out, okay? If you want to know what was used on my face today, look below, because it's there, babes. It's there. I'm not going to hide nothing from you guys. I'm going to share it with you, okay? Okay, so now we're going into the e.l.f. Lip Plumping Gloss, and this is in the shade Pink Cosmo. I'm going to take this lip applicator, and I'm just going to go ahead and apply that to my lips. And here is the finished look. Here it is, y'all. How y'all feel about this look? Because, baby, it's a look. It is a look, okay? Hair on point, makeup on point, shirt on point, okay? Okay, let me know in the comment section how you feel about this look and what you want to see from me next, okay? Let me know. If you made it to the end of this video and you are a new subscriber, yes, manifest it into your life. You're a new subscriber because you joined the game, okay? You joined the game. Go ahead and subscribe. Below, go ahead and subscribe below and turn on your post notification. Okay? For all my returning subscribers, go ahead and hit that like button. My new ones as well, go ahead and hit that like button. Let me know in the comment section how you feeling this look, okay? And guys, go ahead and follow my Instagram at @beatbymo so you can see the pictures of this look, because maybe they are going to be fire, okay? They are going to be fire. So guys, until next time, for the next slay and beatdown, I will see you guys in my next video. I hope you guys have a wonderful, wonderful day, night, weekend, whenever you're viewing this video. Until next time, guys.